Prudential Center in snowbound Newark, New Jersey. It's Maple Leaf Hockey on Leafs TV HD. Tonight, the Toronto Maple Leafs are in New Jersey to face the New Jersey Devils. Well, let's start with the contortionists of the Cotton Cages. Marty Brodeur, 19-16-9, lifetime against the Leafs. Jonas Gustafsson is 1-1 in his two starts against New Jersey. Here's Grabowski, the hottest shooter for the Leafs. And he's poke-checked there by Brodeur. But an open net, no one there to get it out in front to take advantage of it. Stefan Ogier of Montreal, 46 years young. And Mark Shinato, the referee, is a chance off the goal post. Dania Zubris rings it off the near iron. Kuhlman tipped it to the line, but not out. Grabowski couldn't get to it. A centering pass hits the side of the goal. Gustafsson regaining his feet as the shot from a sharp angle is deflected wide. Gunnarsson being hunted down with a hit there, and down goes Sestito as the Leafs have a 3-on-2 break. Mitchell dripping, getting it back, and pass in front, and unable to handle it. There was Versteeg. Versteeg working back into the slot with a shot. Glove save, Brodeur, and he's going to hold on. Rink-wide feed. Brought in there by Armstrong, and into the corner it goes. Battling with it is Versteeg, unable to come up with it. Rolston tries to play it out. He gives it right in front of the net for Armstrong. Scores!
Against the New York Islanders in the 23rd, Jamie Langenbrenner, the captain of all things for the New Jersey Devils, did exactly the same thing. Tonight, it's Rolston. Where's he going? Right through the middle? I don't think so. Right onto the tape of Colby Armstrong, and he tops the puck. And because of that, it's a changeup that completely fools Martin Brodeur of the rolling puck.
But up, banging in there, and a couple of right hands and a left cross, and now gloves are off. Ilya Kovalchuk, this started in the first period when these two collided, and now it is a full-blown fistfight. Kovalchuk is 240 pounds, and Dion Phaneuf has got a lot going there too, as down they go. And Phaneuf on top, 6-2, 213, and Ilya Kovalchuk, 6-1, about 240. Now in over the line goes Versteeg, trying to get around the defense. He does! Shot on goal, scores! Mitchell and Armstrong in front of the net, and Versteeg got it in front. And the Leafs have a 2-0 lead.
Yeah, it's all about Versteeg. First of all, he backs off. Look at the New Jersey Devil defense. I mean, they are way back, and now they're chasing. They got everybody back. And then Versteeg just sneaks in on Zubris, and Martin Brodeur lets a beach ball rebound out, and Mitchell comes in late. But Versteeg just walks right around the defense, Talinder as well, and then Mitchell is left wide open going to the net.
Kessel trying to make a little pass to Komisarek to free it up, doesn't get it out. Shot from the blue line, right on! That will stop the rebound, as at the side of the goal, and a big save made there by Gustafsson. MacArthur after it, if he could get to it. He had Grabowski alone in front of the net. Now he's got Kuhlman. Kuhlman with a shot, scores! Holy mackerel, the Leafs were rope-a-doping at one end, and they come back with a knockout punch at the other.
This is Clark MacArthur. What a terrific effort by Clark MacArthur to gain puck possession.
Every great athlete, as Clarkson, the Toronto native, sends it wide of the goal, finds a point in his career where he has to decide, is he staying too long? Where is it that he should be going? As a pass in front, Johan Hedberg makes a great save in front of the net, and Moose echoes through the building here. Shen on to Bozak across the line. Kessel in front of the goal, and a great scoring chance from Nazem Kadri went over top of the net. He's not going to get a better chance. Kovalchuk, side of the goal, in a goal! And the long legs of Gustafsson were able to spread out, and Zajac couldn't get around him. Back to the point to Versteeg. Versteeg with a wrist shot that deflects wide. A pass in front of the net by Phaneuf didn't work. Back to Versteeg at the blue line, now to Kessel. Kessel, a pass across the other side, the wrist shot down is Hedberg, and somehow the puck does not get elevated enough to get over top of him. Chen rattles it on the boards, but it's not going to clear. Near side, it comes now for Fain. Pass in front, they score!
Pelly gets his first goal of the year. And it all starts with a good check. And then Pelly just throws it in the short side. May even got through Gustafson.
Langenbrunner loses to Kaberle. Quick pass in and over the line. Armstrong, a shot. Scores!
Well, a neutral zone giveaway by the New Jersey Devils. Some nice speed on the counterattack by the Maple Leafs. And Colby Armstrong's had a good night. In fact, that line has had a good night for the Maple Leafs.
So a solid effort from the Leafs. Specialty teams, goaltending. And a pair of goals from Colby Armstrong, Kuhlman, and Mitchell, the other goal scorers. It's the Lesser Lights who do some of the damage here tonight. And the Leafs win it by a score of 4-1.